Hello everyone, my name is Jerry Bjorn, and welcome back to Final Fantasy VII. So, it's been a while since I have played this, so I may be a little rusty on controls. Well, it's funny how they make that picture look like it's 3D. Well, if you guys are this way... I just went at that speed, barreling behind them. Bob and Bob Hoover.
Section G's through here, huh?
This ought to open it.
You're talking about me? I ought to open it?
No good?
Needs power, I think.
That looks more like what we need.
Control room.
No.
Let's check it out. Maybe no one uses that entrance.
I'm getting the feeling no one's come down here for a long time.
No plate inspectors, huh?
Right into Tifa.
Doesn't look good.
Think it works?
I mean, it's lit up. What more do you guys want?
Error. Insufficient power.
Oh.
Of course.
Hey guys, look at this. Instructions for dealing with a power shortage.
Kill the lights, and we free up power for the gate and other stuff.
Sunlamps. You think these are the plate suns? The closest thing we have to the real thing.
Gotta put out a sun just to open a gate, huh?
But if we go through with it, the grounders in Sector 4 will suffer.
Now or later, sun's going out for good when we blow the reactor.
That's true.
Won't this alert everyone?
Let's go.
Even more so that we're up here?
All these lamps. You'd think they'd be able to balance the load by now.
Maybe. If the maintenance guys or whoever weren't playing hooky.
The lamps are important, but when you think how much Mako it must take to keep them running. That's gotta be one. Man, look at the size of it.
That a console I see near the top of that ladder. Hey, pretty tall attitude.
I'll go.
Okay, we'll wait down here.
It might have made more sense just for them to stay up back at the thing. Oh, hold it. Gotta decide if I really want to flip that switch or not.
Emergency power supply confirmed. Disengaging locking mechanisms.
Okay. That's that.
Great job, Cloud.
I'm curious, like, what abilities I have equipped. Fire, lightning, assess. What is this? Oh yeah, Ifrit. I hate that I don't have the Buster Sword equipped. But
next stop, Section G.
I wish they all just looked like
and
the
after
Buster
that, one. Reactor 5.
No matter what you have.
Not again.
Great. I'm sure those things will welcome us just as warmly as before. Tell you what, The rot runs deep in this damn pizza.
Nothing seems to be around here. All right.
Don't mind us, y'all.
Abilities. What are you guys all about? Weaknesses are ice. Oh yeah, I forgot how this works. I can do spells with this blizzard.
Hey, did you see me in action?
Must have missed it.
Can we go this way?
They busted?
Powered down, is my guess.
Lucky us, am I right? One less thing for us to worry about.
For some reason, I have a hard time believing that they're gonna stay down. G3. G4.
Filling the air that we gotta breathe with their shit.
Monsters sure seem to like it. What's up with that?
It's like in the tunnels. They get twisted by the Mako, but it all goes back to shit.
Alright, so I have hazardous materials. Why did you pick that up, Cloud? Alright, section G, lower level. Some item here, so I wanted that.
Yeah.
Going for that material, weren't you?
So close, and yet so far. This path's no good now.
I'm sure there's another way to get there.
Nothing we can do but search.
And when we find it, we can finally snag that material.
I guess we just... Well, I mean, here's some enemies. So, that at least seems like... Seems like a good way to go.
Stand back.
Let you take all the glory?
Spells, blizzard. Low on health. I get hurt. Oh yeah, that's right. You don't use
it. You know the best way to not get lost is to believe that you're not. Mind over matter.
Isn't that from one of Marlene's books?
Yep, one of her favorites. Loves it when I read it to her before bedtime. Doing all the voices.
Life in the endless maze. Am I right?
I remember.
Is this really the only way I can use potions? There's a remedy. A Mako shard. Nope, not going that way. Is this not the progress at all? Should my objective over that way? Alright, I think this was pointless. This way then?
Hey, let's take a moment to get our bearings.
Good enough for me.
We're still in G, right?
Yeah, and to reach Mako Reactor 5, we need to go through Section H.
Okay.
Unfortunately, I didn't spot a connecting catwalk to Section H, did you?
Well, we could always do another lap.
Go for 10, why don't you?
The only other route that I can think of would be...
Along the wall.
Up for giving it a try? It might not work out, but it's the only idea I've got.
It's not a bad one.
So we're shooting for those giant fans way over there.
Oh, okay. That makes much more sense.
At least we've got a clear landmark to guide us.
Those ventilation fans?
Keeping the plates air clean by pushing the smog into the slums. Whole system's designed to make shit roll downhill faster. That should be pretty easy.
Good Tifa level up.
Would kill for a shower.
Okay, apparently, I can't remember what level we were when we started. I can't remember if I was 13 or 15 at the start of this episode.
Hey, look! I think we can climb onto that pipe.
Sure seems that way.
Oh hey, look, it's right where we started.
Yeah, no fear.
Wow, we've made a lot of progress. No fear. Not fear. Go anywhere.
No fear. Little fear. Hey guys, you know, these fans are really loud and...
You chickening out?
Hell no! I'm just worried that your pony ass is gonna get blown off the side and shit.
Enough! We gotta keep moving!
Okay then. Follow me! No worse than a windy day, huh?
One with a tornado warning, maybe? Don't look at the fan! Whatever you do!
Right!
I thought the bear was immediately just turning to look at it. Okay, this one's... just a nice little break.
Hey, what's that behind the fan over there?
Is it that?
Hey, don't be a dumbass! Tifa told you not to look at the fan!
Yeah, I don't know how I'm supposed to get that.
that took a couple years off my life. Not really. A couple seconds, maybe. Three tops.
Oh yeah, I forgot I'm the one leading. Since they keep running ahead.
Section H is just up ahead. Slow and steady, guys.
And that's our objective?
The cargo platform? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's the one.
This is it. The cargo platform Biggs was talking about. Let's not keep him waiting.
Insufficient power.
You're kidding me.
Needs three lights worth, looks like.
But that's... that's all of them, isn't it?
All or nothing.
Let's regroup here if we get lost.
Oh, good.
Remember the H1 sign.
Right.
Let's see now. Closest light ought to be...
that one.
Well... closest doesn't really matter if we have to turn them all.
By the light of these magnificent lamps, we shall lead our brothers and sisters of the Undercity to a brighter future.
Say what?
It's from a speech President Shinra gave, talking up the importance of the sun lamps.
Brighter future, my ass. Shinra's leading us down a one-way path to darkness and death.
Probably not gonna go that way. But the steps... that's a good way. No,
won't be tough. Let's do this. Shit. You're mine. No holding back.
And just a little healy heal for me. Not that way. This way.
Look, there's the switch.
Let's flip it and go.
I wonder what it's like down in the sector 4.
Rerouting power. Please wait.
As the sky suddenly keeps going.
Only two more lights to go.
Reinitializing intrusion prevention system.
Intrusion prevention?
Back online because of us.
No need to fret, y'all. A few rusty mechs ain't gonna keep us from reaching the reactor.
Anything around here? Yes. Ooh, Phoenix down. Yeah, that's why I figured nothing on this side.
Try to keep up.
Intruders detected. Engaging.
All right, command. Oh, I.
Mid-range turret.
Hey, Cloud! Hang back while I deal with these pests.
You got it. Except.
Fry!
You're done. Deal with that.
Okay, let's go.
All right, watch and learn.
Push
up on this.
Bring it.
Boom! Gotta love it.
That's a win.
Alright.
Just made our lives a lot harder.
We restored power to more than just security, remember?
We can move this catwalk.
Yeah! Lined it up perfect.
I'm guessing there's something over this one. this is either supposed to be done later or I'm running out of secrets. Secrets? Turbo Ether. Thunder that one.
Those gloves up.
Sure thing, coach.
I am so lost. Is this the one I started at initially? Aha. Bench. I know. Thing. Do you have anything good? Nope. Salts. Meh. But I will take the free health. Alright, let's go. So we'd come this way. Okay, yeah. Couldn't be more obvious.
Which way to the next life?
If we can't make sense of this place, we're gonna get lost.
Well, at least we know where the big ass things are. Think you can stop the pain train?
Here it comes.
Oh, okay.
No, don't attack that one.
And what are you?
What is this thing?
I got your note.
They're weak to ice. Spells ice.
Freeze. Let's finish this.
Spells blizzard.
Chill. Take the lead.
About damn time.
No. Finish that one.
Ooh, gotta love it. Shit hurts, don't it? Fuck it off. See ya.
Nothing to it.
Now, where were we headed? Here's a big light laser thing. Sun. Nothing on this side. Looks like we have a quick exit here.
Two lights down.
Meaning we've only got one left.
The end's in sight, y'all.
Should be able to climb down from here.
Just climbed down to...
This a hole, right?
Got the Sector 4 slums down there?
Huh? You want to check them out sometime? I can show you around.
We'll check them out now if we fall.
How does that help me? Just can't I get to the... I don't know. I'm just gonna assume that this is the way I have to go. I thought there was another way I could go, but... We're turning it on. Oh, wait.
You think they'll miss those three plate sons?
I say the real son's the only one we need. To hell with Shinra and their nightlights.
Okay, so this takes me back to, like, the beginning. Where's the... Alright, so that one's off. Big bright light. That one looks off. What about that one? That one looks on. So we need to get onto this track, like, below us. Alright, so that's where I came across from.
We're right back where we started. Where was that last light again?
Does this take me up? Oh, it takes me over.
Almost done. It's a shame we had to wander around so much.
Well, I'm sorry.
No stamps here to guide us. No Jesse or Wes to back us up either.
Yeah. Speaking of which, what should we tell Biggs? I don't want him to worry.
See, I thought we were splitting up so we could each get one of these sons down real quick. What's over here? Anything? Alright, guess that's nothing.
If there's no viable path, we'll just have to make one.
Can I lower this thing too? Cause... Okay, good. Okay. Spells. Guess a blizzard on this guy. Ah, I hate your how blizzard works. So dumb.
Makes three. Enough to finally get our cargo platform moving.
Better be.
Okay, let's head on back to the H1 sign.
Thanks for the reminder.
I hope that Jesse's injury isn't anything serious.
The best thing you can do to speed her recovery is to kick.
Is this armlet good? So it boosts my magic, but not my defense. I don't think I want that.
Shinra ass in her stead.
I know. And Cloud's got a cover for Wedge, too.
Makes so much sense. There's boxes up top of there. Let's see. All right, we got it. I knew this area had to be for something. Where's the H1 sign?
Okay. When do we link up with Bates?
Soon enough, don't you worry.
He knew we might be late, so he came up with a few ways to kill time.
We ought to reach him long before he dies of boredom.
Quick save. All right, it's not save, or it's not quick. It is save.
We're coming.
Y'all know how I'm supposed to get those two items, but I'm not too worried about them.
Auxiliary power supply confirmed. Reactivating cargo platform. Cargo platform activated. Awaiting input.
So long, underplate. I hate you too.
I should have healed. Is this new?
Where could they be going? Embarking on an adventure to find some treasure?
Ventilation system service mode active. Access maintenance terminal to complete procedure.
Okay, now I can get that red one.
We stop it?
Switching ventilation system to maintenance mode. Please complete the maintenance access procedure within the designated time.
I was just gonna say how funny.
Man, what are we even doing?
I was just gonna say how funny it would be if there was a time limit Okay. I was not expecting anything quite like this. Blizzard. No, I had to hit this one, Blizzard. Alright, spells, thunder. Oh, the.
Let's finish the.
This thing's still alive. Barry! Well, I'm hoping you were helping us. Can I ask for an extension of time?
Access granted. Disengaging time lock.
Okay.
Why was that a timed fight? What was gonna happen in here if I didn't clear the fight in under a minute?
Material.
Wow.
What kind of badass will pop out of this one?
We'll see.
I can only have the one summon equipped, right? We should be ready to take the train, not the train, the tram down or something. Wherever this goes, up, down, forward. Really not entirely sure which way it's going. Healed. So let's go.
Wait, wasn't there some materia that caught your eye? You want to go grab it?
Fine.
You know, I think I do.
I'm gonna edit this out, but I'll be back. Alright, all that running, and fighting. Let's see what it is. Elemental materia. Which one? Oh, it's adds the element of the link materia to your equipment, fusing your attacks with and gaining resistance. When more than one is set, only the first takes effect. So if I equipped it like that, so now do I have lightning damage? I want the ice one back, please. Is that how that works? I guess I'll have to see if I'm freezing people or not. I really don't know how to... I mean, I can Google to see if that's how it's used, but... I don't know. So, I'll cut back when I'm back at the... Alright, now let's hit this button. Let's see where we go.
What the reactor's like.
Dismal. A slaughterhouse with 8 foot to the plate. Then there's the smash. The Mako. Be ready for it.
Right.
We healed up,
get
so
it, guys.
Should be ready.
It's the reactor colonists. Back in the Nassan. Bring it on, Avalanche.
Should be ready for what I just assume is to be a boss or mini boss. There's at least turrets up here.
Intruders detected. Engaging countermeasures.
Missile launcher. Jesus. Oh no. Ah, shoot. I replaced my spell with... thought I'd be fighting. Thought I'd be fighting people, not. Not whatever these are. Okay, Cloud, how did you miss like that? No one has. No one has lightning. Spells. No, not spells. Finish this thing.
That's that. It's on you.
Yes, it's my turn. So now.
Don't give up.
Ow. One I'm aiming at.
Damn it.
Whatever.
Bring in the heat. I'll hang back.
All set. Yeah. Bring it.
Why are they all out of my range?
My help, do you? Still? See ya.
Ow. Right, now up here. No, that's the one you can actually hit. Yes, keep giving him more.
Get your ass out of here.
glad I healed up before that.
Big should be waiting for us up ahead.
He's probably worried sick about us.
Probably crazy of me to switch this now, but
even after wait. All that fighting, no one's coming for us?
No need. This is Shinra City. We probably have cameras everywhere.
Why didn't you say something sooner?
Way too late to bail now.
It's like walking a tightrope. When you're on it, only two ways off.
Better keep my balance.
I wonder.
Nothing. What a ripoff.
Almost there.
Tifa?
It's nothing. Just thinking about the next step. Didn't think I'd be this nervous.
Potion. Weird light.
Mercy.
Wait, Cloud. Where's Jesse and Wedge?
Report.
Topside's going nuts after some terrorists jumped off a train.
No idea about that.
Nice and quiet here, though. So quiet, I had no trouble securing your route into the reactor.
You magnificent son of a bitch! Bring it in!
So, where are the others?
Jesse got hurt and couldn't make it.
Bad?
Not so bad she couldn't rope in this guy.
Thanks for stepping up.
It's a job.
Worked out pretty good. You picking that train you did. While Shinra scours Sector 4, you could waltz right on into Sector 5. It's a bit of a squeeze, but it ought to get you where you need to go.
Little dark and foreboding for my taste.
Beggars can't be choosers. Oh, and you'll be needing your grappling guns, of course. All set?
Ready to take on the world and then some.
Make sure everyone gets clear, okay?
Will do.
That's cool.
Okay, y'all. Keep these grappling guns close. Secure them to your belt or whatever so you don't lose them. When we're done, we'll be using these babies to get down safe. All of us.
Got it.
Alright, that should be chapter 6 done. Oh, I missed it. Should be chapter 6 done, so. Alright. Yeah, cutscene.
More to the left! Left!
Wait.
Hurry it up! Fix those lights!
Excuse me, sir, your tie?
Quickly now, quickly! Reeks of Mako.
Looks like we made it.
Layout's the same as Reactor 1.
Yeah. We're near Mako storage.
Let's move.
Alright. I forgot where it was. So, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you're enjoying Final Fantasy VII. glad to finally be getting back into it. How is this supposed to be better? It's less attack. Restores an ally's HP one time only during activation. Why would I want this? It seems like it would be a lot worse. Because, like, not only does it only have worse stats, it only has two of the ability orbs. I don't know. I'll have to think about this. Alright. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. As always, I will see you in the next episode.